Now, before we start this episode, let me tell you a story. Me and Charlotte go way back in Toy Drama Nintendo. First, start off with me. I have a hate relationship with Shantae, so I managed to hypnotize all my team to make sure they vote off Shantae.
Shantae must be eliminated.
And it worked out perfectly. That is, until my hypnotized thing did work out and that blue turd pushed me off a cliff. And then we get to Abandoned and Alone with Charlotte, and she freaking despised Ace and Shantae. She did manage to get Shantae out of here.
It's me. I'm glad I met up with Shantae's friends again. It is you, honey. And the player being sent home tonight is Shantae.
What? But she tried her hardest best to get revenge, but not mentioned it by a while ago. They both managed to make it to the finale, surprisingly, but Ace won the season.
Ace! No! I won! Oh my god!
Excuse me?
Oh my god! I won! This is bullshit!
Blue Turd decided to make a rival season, and both me and Charlotte are on the same season together. But not in the same team, because I'm stuck with Ace. And for the offer end, I did manage to get rid of Ace for her. And we could work together as a duo, but unfortunately she got out very early. But with me still in the game, I could have at least managed to get rid of my rival Shantae, or at least beat her. But I got eliminated as well and still haven't beat her. So in order to get our true revenge onto Ace and Shantae, me and Charlotte have an idea. So I sneaked into the camera crew and read the comeback votes. I also noticed there was a rematch in the season. So I pulled up Charlotte's name in there, and no, I didn't sign my name on it because I'm not a new area contestant. And it worked out perfectly before Brawler noticed that I was gonna be here. Well, can't wait to see who was the final contestant was gonna be in Toll Drama Pick a Cartoon rematch. What the? Charlotte? Why would we want to bring Charlotte back? Well, if this is what this person wants, I guess I'll sign her in. This is stupid. And that's how it happened. Once Charlotte reached to the merge, I could take a sweeping back to get rid of Ace and Shantae once and for all. Now that I finished my story with all y'all, now you can start this episode. I don't really care. Elimination was excellent and Guess got out.
But was it worth it to risk our votes and vote for Guess? He's not really a threat at all.
I know he's not a threat, but he's completely useless. We had to get him out eventually. If you guys haven't vote with me,
then you're gonna lose your strongest player here in the game.
I'm trying to help the team out. I mean, he does have a good point, dude. Yeah, even though he could be a bit annoying, but at least he could help us win challenges by his strength. I'm not annoyed what you say about me being annoying because I'm not. So, I'm trying to help the team out, fools.
Well, I guess that vote actually helped out. I'm actually surprised that the other people in the alliance is actually voting for Guess. Even though it might be better to get rid of Law. But still, And even if we try to lose again, then Law's gonna be our vote. Though, to be honest, I don't feel like losing. We're down to 8 people, and it feels like our numbers is gonna be short up to 1. Let's just hope we don't lose, because we are starting to go to a little outback. Can you believe they actually kept me in over Guess? That's actually a very smart move. But a bigger dumb move, because I am still coming after that finale alliance. With Ashley, Brody, and Xavier on my side, the finale alliance, oh, and Sunflower, are gonna be screwed up. Team Strong Horses, give you first by look at the brand new Team Brick Houses. Guess Vola for the last elimination. Well, you should have saw that one coming. He was gonna get out regardless. Now everybody, we're down to our final 19. So let's get started with your next challenge. For today's challenge, since there's no requested challenge, I decided to challenge on my own.
I hate to ask, but what is the challenge?
For today's challenge is Would You Rather?
From Family Feud?
That, and the same other challenge that happened in Total Drama Reboot Season 2. You all have to guess the Would You Rather question from certain audiences. You guys will have to guess either A or B. If you guess it correctly, if it got it by your answer, people, then you got it correct. However, if you guess it wrong, then you swing and fall at the box. If any of y'all who could guess all of their answers correctly will win a chance for their team. Whoever doesn't will fail several times and be up for elimination. And to see who will get the boot, now go to the platform. So we had to know some of the people. That reminds me of some old movie called Getting to Know You. It goes like this, yo. Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. Okay, first of all, ow. And second, get out of the confessional. You can't sing. Whatever, yo. Oh, man, this pillow is super hot. What we fall? Don't worry, y'all be fine. Huh, shoo. For now, at least. Sheesh, man, calm down. You're acting like Damien. I mean, they're both look-alike. Hey, who's? Let's just start the quiz, shall we? I guess I'll go first to win the challenge for the team. Where should I start my question? Over here or over this way? Don't be weird. Just look over there. Wait, is that Arthur? Yep, some of the winners are going to have to guess the question. And you just going to have to guess their answer. So, Arthur, would you rather A, fail your math test, or B, fail your science test?
Xavier, pick B. Arthur would never try and fail his math test.
Well, let's see. Is it correctly?
Well,
yeah, I don't know. I think I'll pick A.
Wait, what?
Hold on. You rather fail your math test over your science test? I mean, can you blame me? It gives me so much tragic memories. Whatever, man, get out of here. Well, I try at least. Anyways, Strong Horses, you guys are next.
Phew, I got this, let's go.
Hey, Rhodey, since you're not smart, I can guess for you. So just stand there and don't think of anything.
Not thinking is actually my superpower.
Yep, you heard Rhodey. Sit wherever Echo wants you to.
Next question is Noah.
Why am I here? This is ridiculous. Because you're part of the winners, duh.
Hey, who's Noah? Would you rather A, try and do the Dotspot challenge so that way you won't get voted off? Or B, just sit and lay down and read your book?
It's A. I never seen Total Drama Island, but I'm pretty sure Noah went and lay down and read a book.
Well, if you say so,
I'll go with B.
What?
Whoa! Fuck!
I'm sorry, sports is just not my forte.
Well, that explains it all.
Well, we're actually taking it to a level.
Who's going up next, dudes?
I think I'll go up, just in case we might try and get an answer probably correctly.
Tiki, you're next. So let's see your quizzer, which is Anna.
Oh, hey, Tiki.
Anna, long time no see.
Yeah, thank goodness you're still in the game.
She won't be until she gets out.
Shut up, Law, you idiot.
Shut up.
What's that screaming? Don't matter.
Anyways, Anna, here's your question. Would you rather A, try at least win Muties,
Or B, try to not lose. Well, try to lose immunity so that way you won't become a threat. I know Anna, she would never lose her immunity, so I'll pick A.
Well,
I'm sorry, Tiki, but B.
Wait, Anna, what?
Why would you do that? Even I'd love to win immunity so that way I could go far, I would try to lose immunity so that way I won't become a threat. So yeah, that's probably one thing.
Why me? Why?
Next quizzer is
Swiper. Let's do this.
Your quizzer is gonna be from Natsu.
Oh, this is easy, yo.
So Natsu, would you rather A, go to Fire Force, or B, go to Firepower?
Oh, Swiper is obviously Firepower.
If you say so,
that's a tap, man. Firepower all the way. I'm really,
oh, sorry. That's obviously from Shulk's line anyways. I'm all fired up now.
Oh, man.
Oof. That hurt.
Well, that didn't work out, at least.
Gee, you think? Anyways, Natsu, your excuse.
Good. Guys, we gotta win a challenge or else we're gonna be screwed up.
Don't worry, I'll go next.
Let's do this.
Silica, your quizzer is gonna be from Senku.
Wait, Senku's a winner?
Yeah, I am. Have you even seen the Wodongless race?
You mean the Toy Drama paper cartoon version?
Yeah, obviously. Nah, I haven't seen it. It's forgettable.
I wouldn't blame you. So, Senku, would you rather A, be the smartest person alive, or B, turn into a cockroach, just like in Monsters vs. Aliens?
I don't see him doing that, so I guess I'll pick A.
Actually, she got it correctly. I would never turn myself into a cockroach. A.
Well, that's correct. Great job.
Phew. So that means we get a point?
Almost. You gotta get at least 3 points to win. So here's your next quizzer.
3 points to win?
Your next question is gonna be from Ralph.
Oh, well, this is too easy.
Now, Ralph, would you rather A, carry a bag, or B, carry a globe?
I don't know. A globe looks easier, so B?
Yeah, to be honest, a globe is way easier to carry, so with the shrinks and stuff. So I'll pick B.
That's correct.
One more point, then you might win.
Yes.
Ralph, you excuse. Yeah, whatever. And before I go, I'd just like to say this.
I'm gonna wreck it! Yes, I'm in the top of the lead.
Silica, here's your next quizzer with Lucina.
Lucina? Oh, bring it on.
Lucina, would you rather A, fight off a Swangaton, or fight off your father?
Oh, Lucina, that is just way too easy. A, if you pick that, then our team might win.
Sorry, Lucina, but my question is gonna be B.
Huh?
And why would you rather fight your father? Because me and my father always like to battle, like, in father and daughter relationship. That's weird.
Yeah?
You're weird.
Rude! Ah, man, we were so close! Well, that took the lead.
Stand back, guys! No need to fear. I'm gonna be going next.
Let's just hope you give us the win. And Echo, yeah, good point. I won't try and guess the answers for them. That would get me eliminated. That might be helpful.
Whoa! Bring on the quiz!
Here's your quizzer, and that is Lapis Darknix.
It's pronounced Lapis Darknix.
Whatever.
So Lapis, since it might be clever for you, would you rather A, try to poison Derek, or B, try to kill Derek?
Violence is not going to be the word to help this person out, Growler, so I think you got me a very easy question for Lapis. I'll pick A, because I don't see Lapis try to kill Derek.
Well, what'd you say to that? After All-Stars 3?
No! B!
Huh?
And why would you pick B over A? That bitch poisoned me 2 times. 2 freaking times and bet me. 1, Woe Cruz, and 2, All-Stars 3. So I will freaking kill that bitch if he ever tried to compete with me and try to poison me again. Later.
Anyways, brick houses, you guys are next.
Y'all, who's going up next?
I'll go. To win for the team.
Where did he come from?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah!
Stop trying to be cool.
Who? Huh?
Anyways, Law, here's your prisoner. Your prisoner is Reimu.
Huh, this is too easy.
Reimu, would you rather A, become a ribbon dancer, or B, become a ballerina?
Do those ribbons she have in her hands? I'll pick A.
Well?
Well, he got it correctly, so yeah, I'll pick A.
That is correct. Great job.
After all, be a ribbon dancer is actually learning style.
Huh, who could say that?
Yes, a point.
Next up is your next quizzer, Johnny. Now, Johnny, would you rather A, try to fight down Ayana Koji, or B, try to fight down Light Yugami? Johnny and I are smart. Light is going down.
Well, you got it correctly. B.
Yes, one more point and then we'll win. Yeah.
And now for your next quizzer, and that's going to be
Milk.
Milk, here's your question. Would you rather A, try to soak down all because Goku pushed you, or B, try not to give up and try to make it to the finale and beat Goku?
Boy, Milk don't have no chance, so A.
Well, because he landed on that answer, I'm going to pick B.
Oh, shit!
Oh, well, that's fair play. Yeah, I was trying to take a risk here, not soak along like a wimp. We could pull on an answer and replay for you.
No, please don't.
I'm kidding. Rude. Hey, who's going to be the next one?
Well, guys, we're actually taking the gold out of this one. Yeah, if we try and beat Team Roadhouse, that's odd. If we try to defeat Team Brickhouses, then we're going to be dominated.
So, who's going up first?
I'll go up.
Bring it, Prowler.
Wolfman. Bring it in.
The villain winner from Rival Battle, King K. Rude.
How did this fat turd win?
Rude. King K. Rude, that's been a very long time, man. Anyways, here's your question. Would you rather A, say Second Chance was your best season, or B, say the Ultimate Showdown was your best season?
Well,
I never saw any of these seasons, so
I don't know.
B?
Well, what'd you say to that?
Second Chance was actually my best season because I at least made it far. Even though Rival Battle was my best season, but yeah, A. And that's what you get. No! 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 Ouch!
Ouch!
Oh. If Team Brickhouses take the lead before the others did, then they might win a point.
Don't worry, bros. Broettes. I'll do it for all of y'all.
Woo!
Yeah, bring it on, dudes.
Brody, here's your next quiz.
With
Arlie Naja.
Oh, cool, the one from All Stars 3.
I probably watched that season. I know that, bro. Now, Arlie, would you rather A, dressed up as a Star Scout, or B, dressed up like a Girl Scout?
Brody, pick A.
Sorry, Ashley, but being very respectful for the ladies, I got a gut feeling on this one.
So, what would you say to that?
Actually, being a Star Scout might be good.
So, I'm gonna pick A.
Bummer, dude.
If I do become a Star Scout, it would be excellent. And I'd be a way much better leader than Brawler was, so yeah.
Oh, that's rude. Anyways, you all, since I'm already getting tired for this challenge, I'm going to select your last person to do it. So, team, strong horses, whatever. If any of y'all lose it for your team, then your team is going up for elimination.
So, who's going to be the last person to do it? I'll do it for the team.
Oh, hell no. You're going to lose it for the team.
Yeah, you a colossal bitch. No way we ain't let you doing it. If you don't let me do it, then we're going to lose it for the team. And it'll be y'all's fault for not letting me do it.
Oh, I don't think. Come on, Jacko. Let her do it. Even if we do try and lose, we know exactly who we're going to vote off. Okay, fine, Charlotte. You do it.
Good. I'm pretty sure we're going to win this.
Stop showing off.
What is my last quiz?
Great, you. Anyways, Charlotte, here's your quizzer.
Here's your quizzer, and it is Child.
Oh, this is going to be so easy.
Now, Child, would you rather A, watch the season finale of Star vs. the Forces of Evil, or B, watch the season finale of Danny Phantom?
Charlotte, use your brain for once and pick it correctly.
Shut up, Brickhouse. I don't know. A?
Well, if I'm gonna be very honest,
I think the Danny Phantom finale that it might be interesting, so I'm gonna pick B.
Apple!
And with that, it looks like Team Brickhouses wins! Great job, guys! Team Strong Horses, I'll be seeing you guys up for elimination.
Well, we lost again, but I know who I'm voting off.
If those guys think they can get rid of me so easily, then they are sadly mistaken.
Well, dudes, we won the challenge. That means that none of us won't be going home. Yeah!
Yeah, woohoo.
Oh, you are so toast. Team Strong Horses, I haven't seen you guys in a while in this elimination. Anywho's, you're all part of my little drill. If I call your name, you be safe for today. And not that I'm sorry, but one of y'all will be going home. Let's see who.
You know, I was going to vote with her, but to be honest, I still cannot stand Charlotte because, well, she's annoying, she's a brat, she's a brute. And I'm pretty sure the others are going to vote for her, so I'm going to vote for her as well, so that way I won't be in the bottom.
If you guys think that I'm going down so easily, well, they got another day incoming.
Anywho's, let me announce the people who are holding Brawler.
Huh?
I have something to tell to all my team members.
What is it? The fact that you're desperate to go home?
No. You see, losers, I have a immunity idol.
What? How'd you find it?
Oh, it wasn't easy. I managed to find an idol before when we start the challenge. I know that you guys were about to target me all because, well, for my obvious reasons. So I am not going to be going home because all y'all want me to get voted off. I saw it in some other paper shows, and literally nothing cannot stop the most glamorous one. So if you guys don't, if you guys think that you guys are going to vote for me so easily, y'all better say your prayers, because if I use my idol against one of y'all, then you might be screwed. So you guys better change your votes,
because one of y'all might be toast.
Oh, shoot. Well, time for y'all to change your votes, because if Charlotte has the idol, she might be excused from this elimination.
Dang, Charlotte was going to be our vote to get out, but because of her finding the idol, we can't get rid of her. Now one of us has to get voted off. It could be me, because I almost cost our team a challenge. Well, I guess I need to pack my bags.
Dang, with that witch still safe, now we have to vote for each other to be out of here. And to be honest, I don't even know who's going home, as long as it's not either me or BD Joe, because we need to still keep this finale alliance together. Well, you guys changed your votes, and it looks like one of y'all might be going home. Let's see who. Place you a safe far. Adorbat. Bubbles. Rhodey. Swiper. Also safe as Dark Bowser, as well as BD Joe, Jimmy Crystal, and Jacko. Which means that it's down to you two girls, either Akko or Nehru.
Wait, hold up, why am I in the bottom? And why am I in? Oh yeah, I know why I'm in the bottom.
One of you two girls will be eliminated, and the last player who is safe and won't be going home, it's Akko, you're safe. Nehru, you're out of here.
Phew! Wait, hold up. Me? But why would you guys vote for me?
Sorry, Nehru, but all the people who are still in the game, you're kind of like the next person who might get the boot. So, yeah, sorry.
Don't worry, Nehru. To make you not sad, I didn't even vote for you.
Yeah, same here.
I didn't vote for her as well. Me either. Well, y'all made a big mistake to keep me safe. And now, Nehru's out of here. Adios.
Shut up, Charlotte. You might be lucky you might be safe all because you have an idol, but you won't last long in this competition.
Well, everybody, I guess see you later. And it's also embarrassing how I got out in this episode because I also got eliminated in the 11th episode, just like I did in Total Drama Nintendo 47. Yeah, the season it was called. I forgot what the season's name is, so yeah, it's been a long time. I think it's Spotlight Fight. Yeah, it was Spotlight Fight. I got eliminated in the same episode, just like I did in Total Drama Nintendo Spotlight Fight. And I wish I could do better because, sorry, Nero, it's time for you to go. Wait,
Can you
believe they actually believe that I have an idol? Nah. I only pretend that I have an idol so that way these gullible idiots can keep me safe. I'm gonna be going home so soon. Though as long as I keep this stick up, I might be in.
Well, Nehru, looks like you have been eliminated. Any final words?
Eliminated in the same episode and the same placement, I think. Well, I tried so hard in the season, but I didn't even try less hard. I thought of something that could help me stay in the game, but it caused myself to get eliminated so soon. Maybe next time I'll try better. Well, see everyone, and try to defeat Charlotte for me!
Well, there goes Nehru. Now that she's eliminated, we're down to our final 18. Out of the final 18, what do you think was going to happen next? Find next time on Toll Drama Paper Cartoon Rematch.